Nordic skiers from Montana State University and the Bozeman community have the opportunity to participate in advanced performance tests thanks to a new oversized treadmill at MSU's Movement Science Human Performance Lab.
We're doing our annual fitness testing of the MSU Nordic ski team. We had a large treadmill in the lab previously, but it just broke down this last spring. And with that problem came the opportunity of replacing it with an even bigger treadmill. So this new treadmill has a belt size of 8 feet wide by 10 feet long. It has a maximum speed of 25 miles an hour and will go up to 40% grade. And the size of the belt is necessary for Nordic skiers to actually roller ski in a skate style during a treadmill test.
My name is Tyler Reinking, and I'm from Silverthorne, Colorado. It was a new experience for sure. Roller skiing on a treadmill in itself is an interesting thing to do and experience. It's similar to roller skiing on the road, but there's a little bit just the quality of when you plant your poles on the rubber surface, it responds differently. And I was doing a VO2 max test. And that measures how much your volume of oxygen that you can consume, and it finds the maximum amount at your peak intensity level.
Primarily what it does is it allows the head ski coach objective information that can be used as a comparison between skiers year to year, but more importantly, it's used to look at individual skiers' progress and fitness over the years as they're here at MSU.
So if I come in and do this again next year, it's really helpful just to see where I am, where I was.
It can also serve as a means of tracking how well someone is recovering, say from injury or sickness.
The testing also benefits students in the human performance program.
You know, that's how this testing actually started, is needing an annual venue for testing that wasn't part of a research study, but was just the same form of testing year after year, and was a type of testing that's commonly talked about in classes and provides a lot of different hands-on types of testing. So this testing actually is I consider it a mandatory part of being in our graduate program in exercise physiology, to get the students familiar with working with athletes, different types of testing scenarios, and under stressful conditions.
Members of the MSU team and the team's assistant coach were on hand to cheer on their teammates during the testing.
The one thing that always amazes me with this testing is just how much the MSU Nordic skiers enjoy it. They almost look forward to it, and how competitive they are at it. We've chosen to serve the MSU skiers as an educational setting for my students, for them, and to benefit the MSU skiers themselves.